Hard palate, Wikipedia audio. The hard palate is a thin horizontal bony plate of the skull, located in the roof of the mouth. It is formed by the palatine process of the maxilla and horizontal plate of palatine bone, and spans the arch formed by the upper teeth. The hard palate is formed by the palatine process of the maxilla and horizontal plate of palatine bone. It forms a partition between the nasal passages and the mouth. On the anterior portion of the roof of the hard palate are the plici, irregular ridges in the mucous membrane that help facilitate the movement of food backwards towards the larynx. This partition is continued deeper into the mouth by a fleshy extension called the soft palate. The hard palate is important for feeding and speech. Mammals with a defective hard palate may die shortly after birth due to inability to suckle. It is also involved in mastication in many species. The interaction between the tongue and the hard palate is essential in the formation of certain speech sounds, notably palatal consonants such as slash j slash n slash slash. Structure. In the birth defect called cleft palate, the left and right portions of this plate are not joined, forming a gap between the mouth and nasal passage. While cleft palate has a severe impact upon the ability to nurse and speak, it is now successfully treated through reconstructive surgical procedures at an early age, where such procedures are available. The proximity of the dento-alveolar process explains the forming of palatal abscesses in the palatal mucosa and submucosa with its numerous glands, and the squamous keratinized epithelium is in correlation with the rich tumoral pathology. Mouth. The bony palate and alveolar arch. Base of skull. Inferior surface. Sagittal section of skull. Roof, floor, and lateral wall of left nasal cavity. Nerves of septum of nose. Right side. Function. Lateral wall of nasal cavity. Coronal section of nasal cavities. Sagittal section of nose, mouth, pharynx, and larynx. Clinical significance. Cleft palate. Palatal abscesses.